Okay. I hope to this. First is communicate speaker. How to become a good communicate speaker? You know.
Friendly.
Friendly. Yes, first one. But the most important thing I want you to use is what? You should good. You should use good language. Even that, what language you should use for other people, higher people, or your friend, or your father, your mom, or anything. Your tip is good, but I want to define the most important thing: speaker. Yes, you should use a good language for all of people you meet, and you must know what they want and use the suitable language to them. And the second one I indicate for you already, it is the public speaking. I hope just 3 tips for you, because Brother Dylan already tell you a lot, right?
Yes.
My first step is you must know your topic or just speak clearly. When you come on the stage, you must have a good preparation. Also, you must know what is your topic. You must know it clearly, make you don't scared with anyone. The second tip is with yourself. You know, with yourself. With yourself means with your inside and your outside characteristic. Outside means you with your mouth, your nose, your head, or anything that you have. You cannot be only here and do like this. But you can move, you can speak, and you can move your body. Anyone will attack to you. Also, inside yourself, you must win your mind. What you gotta do? You must have confidence. Strong confidence is very important for a good speaker. When you come here but you don't have confidence, how can they believe you? But if you have confidence, you gonna